Queen, this night I pray, this night leave me not here alone, for under all this outer tide of joy I am sorrowed by dreams and premonitions. For 3 nights I have heard sudden laughter in the dark when nothing was, and in the first false dawn have seen phantasmal shapes, and a host of shadows marching, bent on the way as when 3 leagues of reed become 1 reed, blown slantwise by the wind. Where the water whispers mid the shadowy rowan trees, I have heard the hidden people like the hum of swarming bees. And when the moon has risen and the brown burn glisters grey, I have seen the green host marching in loving disarray. The lure then must sure have blown a magic air, or with a mystic dew have sealed my eyes from seeing fair. For the great lords of shadow tread the deeps of night, a beautiful cool in red of mortal sight. For sure the lure laughed, the lure the fairy fool, when with his wildfire eyes he saw me neath a rowan shadowed pool. His touch can make the chords of life a bitter jangling tune. The false grows true, the true grows false, they need his wound I rule. Laughter of the hidden host is terrible to hear. The hounds of death would harry me at lifting of a spear. May Abdullah make for me the hum of swarming bees, and seal my eyes with dew beneath the shadowy rowan trees.